If you're living in the country, everybody's your neighbor. On this one thing you can rely, they will all come to see you and never ever leave you, saying y'all come still bye bye. Y'all come,
y'all come,
y'all come,
y'all come,
oh y'all come,
see us when you can.
Y'all come,
y'all come,
y'all come,
y'all come,
oh y'all come,
see us now and then.
Coming by the dozen, eating everything from soup to hay. And right after dinner, they don't look any thinner. And here's what you hear them say. Y'all come,
y'all come,
y'all come,
y'all come,
oh y'all come,
see us when you can.
Y'all come,
y'all come,
y'all come,
y'all come,
oh y'all come,
see us now and then.
Wishing they'd come to the kitchen and help do the dishes right away. Even though she's grieving, when they start leaving, you can hear Grandma say, y'all come,
y'all come,
y'all come,
y'all come,
oh y'all come,
see us when you can.
Y'all come,
y'all come,
y'all come,
y'all come,
oh y'all come,
see us now and then.
Y'all come,
y'all come,
oh y'all come,
see us now and then.
Y'all come,
y'all come,
y'all come,
y'all come,
oh y'all come to see us when you can.
Yonder in 46, a big, big man came forth from the sticks. Nothing on his back but the clothes he wore. Twice he's been governor, gonna be once more. Big Jim,
Big Jim, Big Jim, Big, Big Jim.
Ooh. Now Big Jim, as he's well known, got his start plowing fields and planting corn. From there he rose to the public eye. This big, big man who was quiet and shy, Big Jim.
Big Jim. Big Jim. Big, Big Jim.
He stands 6'8" in his bare feet. As good and pure a man as you'd want to meet. And folks all say he's been a mighty good governor. This big, big man that they call Big Brother, Big Jim.
Big Jim. Big Jim. Big, Big Jim.
Though Jim's had lots of schooling, he don't use much grammar. Yet he's paid by every mailbox road in Alabama. And though Jim came from poor folks, maybe like you and I, the legend of Big Jim Folsom will never die. Big Jim.
Big Jim. Big Jim. Big, Big Jim.
On Capitol Hill stands a big white mansion. And in the month of January in 63, there'll be a man in that governor's chair. A man put there by you and me, Big Jim.
Big Jim.